is in you. You got to be born again. And when you're born again, your soul is in the hands of the Lord. And he said unto them, I give them eternal life. Y'all didn't get that. Let me show you what I just did. I'm in Christ. Y'all with me now? John said, Jesus and the Father are one. The Holy Ghost is with us and is in us. Know ye not that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost? Let me unpack that for you. God is here. Jesus is in God, and I'm in Jesus, and the Holy Ghost is in me. So the devil got to get to me. He got to go through God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. The devil can't get to us because he's just going to make a whole lot of noise. You know, I was riding the bike the other day. I tried to do that for me exercise. And I ride the bike, and all of a sudden this big old dog come at me. And I'm looking back, hoping this dog don't catch up. And right before he got to the bike, a chain pulled him back. And the chain pulled him back, but I still ran into the ditch. And that's what I said, that's what the devil wants you to do. He wants you to take your eyes off of Jesus, and you're going to end up in a ditch somewhere. Now all